There's never been so many lies, so much deception.
Here we go again.
Does Mr. Trump have the discipline to be a good leader?
No. It's just awfully good that someone with the temperament of Donald Trump is not in charge.
Because you'd be in jail. She has tremendous hate in her heart.
Donald always takes care of Donald.
She lied. She got caught in a total lie. She lied.
He lives in an alternative reality.
So ridiculous. She never will change.
When they go low, you go high.